Welcome back, audience, to Advanced Wars 2 Black Horizon. You're playing with Game On with Sean, and we're playing our second to last Green Earth mission. Look at that, man. I remember when I started this LP, it's about been a little over a month. And Sam's been trapped by Adler, Saber. This is the few times we actually play against Adler in Green Earth, or on Green Earth. We usually play against Hawke. Now they can use those cannons that shoot in the four directions every day. And my troops have been deployed. I like you wanted. At last, we will neutralize Orange Star completely. Why is Orange Star even here? We're on Green Earth now, aren't we? It seems like they've been bearing supplies. Meddlers! They shouldn't have come. So are we gonna attack them? No. First, we suggest they surrender. Their CEO is a young girl. Perhaps she can be convinced to come along quietly. That's like pedophile right there. Come on, everyone, stay tough. Green Earth reinforcements are on their way. Just hang on. Commander, we have a communique from the Black Wall Army. What does it say? They recommend we surrender. They're waiting our response. Surrender? Right, here's my plot. I want you to take it down word for word. If you... So we're playing Mission 29 to the rescue. And, overall, this mission's pretty easy. I'll do a little quick thing before I start going. Commander, Black Hole has demanded the Orange Star surrender. I believe Sammy's commanding the Orange Star forces. What was her reply? Well, in a word, she's turning down Black. What exactly did she say? I'd rather not say. It wasn't the most polite response. Be that as it may. How about I write it down on this paper and you can read it? Ah, ha 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 ha! Commander. She certainly is outspoken. It would be a shame to let her get captured by the Black Hole. Yes, sir, it would. Get anyone who's available and ready for combat. We go now! Sir, the enemy outnumbers us by... There's no reason for us to attack them head-on. Either we pour everything on to their laser cannons, or we capture their properties. One of the two. Our goal is to break their siege, and that is all. For the pride of Green Earth, let's save the Orange Star Army! Okay, so I have a strategy where I'm going to attack their four cannons. They've got one here, one up here, and one down here, all surrounding Sami's base. And as you can see, they have quite a large number of forces. So, I'm just going to start off like normal. As you can see, there's the first one up here. That's probably one I'm going to attack first. And there's nothing much more I can really do. I'll show you the firing range. He's been firing out every single day. And I just have to be careful about where I put my troops. As you can see, they've got some bombers and some fighters. Or not fighters. What am I saying? Some helicopters. And I'm going to move this guy all the way over here. He is going to be going in here and attacking these guys as fast as possible. And then I will move my bomber next, right there. Have him wait. And then I'll move my anti-air as far as I possibly can up this road. And he's gonna have to take care of them. And then I will bring my other fighter right here, because that should be one out of this guy's range. Sorry, one out of the fighter's range. Yep, it should be perfect. And then I'm gonna move my bomber right up here, have him wait. Have this helicopter right here move up right here. Have this helicopter just moves straight up. and then have this helicopter also move right there. I'll have this guy get loaded into this transport, or helicopter, sorry, and I'll move him right here, and I don't want to drop him, I want to wait. And I'll have this anti-air move right here for support, and I will have this recon move right here, and I will create one infantry unit, and that's pretty much what I can do on my first turn. So I'm gonna end my turn. Oh, and now we get to play day one with Sami. So as you can see, she has a very small force and she doesn't have any bases at all. Only a couple cities. No place to make troops or anything else like that. So I'm just gonna start moving my troops around. I'm gonna have these guys pretty much just get as close as they possibly can to every single city, and then I'll have these guys bunch up. And I will I will end my turn. So it's Adler's first turn. Pardon me, I'm gonna drink my water. As you can see, he's moving a lot of his troops, and he has a very large force, like I said before, and all I have to do is be careful about where I put my troops. Okay, so it's my day two, and I'm going to place this guy right on here. Yep, that's exactly where I want him. And I will be moving this guy next. And I'll have him right here and destroy that guy. So that's one down, that's good. And I'm going to then move this guy back right here and have him wait. And have my T-copter go right here and wait. Move this guy right here and have him start to capture. Cube will get killed probably the next turn. But there should be no problem. And guess what? Guess what we get to do from now? We get to destroy one of their cannons. 109. So that means all I have to do is get one hit on each cannon and they're down. I will use my gotta pick my strategy. I'm gonna have this guy go up and around. 115, that's gone. Have this guy come right here. 120, that's gone. So that's good right there for the time being. And then I'm going to have these three guys shoot all the way up here as far as they possibly can go. And this guy should just be one less. Yep. Well, I know this guy's going to take at least one of those guys out, but I should be fine. Let's see. Is there anything else I can do this turn? Check this. Anything down here? Nope. So that should probably end my turn. So I'm just gonna end my turn. So day two with Sami. And there's not a whole lot we can do. Overall. I can only move this person one. Let's see, can I hit anything with this? Nope. Oh man, that's about it. So I'm gonna end my turn. So it's day two. And he's gonna fire. The cannons are gonna be fired again, like always. Ooh, look of terror on your face is absolutely delicious. That's so creepy. He's using Sidewinder, which is his CO power. Or Super CO power, I think. Yeah, I'm pretty sure Super CO power. And there, look, all those flashiness and some flashes. And he's got a lot of troops. Got him over there. Oh, he's flying. All I do is hug his fighter down there. I really don't know why. It doesn't do much. Truthfully, it doesn't do anything really. Oh my, look how much, this is literally super amounts of movement. He's continuing to move and 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 move. Alright, oh, and look at this, he's not done yet. Is it our turn? Yes, it is. Okay, so day 3. And the first thing I'm going to try to do, I have to check this guy right here. Move this guy right here so we're in striking range next time. And I will use this guy to swing around. Destroy there. This guy will sit here and destroy. Sure, I'll have this guy move here and fire. That's a good 50%. I'll this guy actually slide around. 58%. Yeah, really not gonna do much. Can I actually drop this guy right here? Just for the time being. And now I have to think what I want to do. Let this guy just float. No problem at all. I'll make a tank down here just because there's a couple of tanks. He does have a tank. And I really don't have anything I can send up to a tank. And I'll use this guy and I will fly all the way up here and attack him. Should kill him. Yeah, 103. Just barely enough. Then I'll have this guy fly over here. Yeah, I should be safe. No, I'm actually not safe. That's not good. Whatever. Can't do anything about it now. So I'm gonna end my turn. Ugh. That's hurtful right there. But I am going to have to cut video here, so the next time we play Advanced Wars 2 Black World Rising, we should be finishing this video up. So you'll be playing on with Game On with Sean. I'm Sean. Signing off. See you guys all tomorrow.